What if sending money were as easy as sending an email? Imagine using your phone to pay for coffee, depositing your paycheck by snapping a photo, or checking your bank balance with a glance at your watch. CIBC brings your bank and your money to you, wherever you are. This is banking that fits your life. Registering for digital banking is easy. Just download the CIBC Mobile Banking app or head to CIBC.com to start. Enter your debit or credit card details and select Register. For your security, tell us where to send your verification code. When you receive it, enter the code. Then create a password. And thanks to one-time registration, you're ready to bank from your mobile or desktop device. If you ever need it, select Forgot Your Password and follow the steps for a reset. If your device supports fingerprint sign-on, you can use that to sign on. And the mobile banking app even works on your Apple Watch. From CIBC Mobile Banking or CIBC Online Banking, select My Accounts and you can check balances, find recent transactions, and read e-statements. Selecting Transfers from the main menu lets you transfer money between your accounts. Want to pay a bill? To pay a bill using digital banking, select Bill Payments from your mobile device or desktop. To add a bill, search for your recipient or payee and select it. You can even give it a nickname. Then enter your bill's account number. For your security, tell us where we can send you a verification code. When you receive it, enter the code. To make a one-time payment, select the payee, enter your amount, and select the account you want to pay from. Then confirm the details. Your payment will be processed in 1 to 2 business days. You can also set up automatic recurring bill payments. Now you can confidently stay on top of your bills, anytime, anywhere. To transfer money, start from CIBC Mobile Banking or CIBC Online Banking and select Interact e-Transfer. Add a recipient. Save that recipient's details and enter the amount you want to send. Create a security question for your recipient to answer. For your security, tell us where we can send you a verification code. When you receive it, enter the code. Within 30 minutes, your recipient will get an email notifying them of the transfer. With a few clicks and the correct answer to your question, the transfer is complete. We'll notify you when your recipient accepts the transfer. If your transfer isn't accepted after 30 days, you can reclaim it. And if you want to cancel the transfer before it's accepted, it's easy to cancel that too. CIBC's alerts help keep you on top of your finances by sending you free automatic messages to your phone, email, or message center. Using CIBC Online Banking, select Manage My Alerts. Then choose the alerts you want to use. We'll remind you when payments are due and even when there's suspicious activity on your account, so you can avoid late fees and stay on top of your account activity. Look at all you can do in the Customer Services section in your CIBC Online Banking on your desktop or mobile web. Update your personal details. Or change your statement preferences. Order checks. Contribute to or withdraw from your TFSA. Order foreign cash. Send global money transfers. And stop payment on a check or pre-authorized debit. Just enter the check number, payee, amount, and account, and select Stop Payment, all from your computer or mobile device. First, endorse the check. Then select e-deposit and use your smartphone or tablet to take photos of the front and back of the check. Enter the amount of the check and select the account into which you want to deposit the money. Select deposit and you're done. Once it's deposited, keep your check for at least 5 business days before destroying it. To schedule an appointment, select Meet with Us from the homepage. Tell us what you want to meet about. Choose a convenient branch and select a date and time. We'll send you a confirmation email with the name of the person you're meeting with and a reminder the day before. Select the link to add the meeting to your personal calendar. If you need to cancel, go to the appointment booking tool and use the reference number in your confirmation email to cancel. On your desk, in your pocket, and even on your wrist. With CIBC, your bank is wherever you are.